Shochu is a Japanese traditional distilled spirits. And the philosophy behind this is Japan and Hawaii combining the values of different cultures. Japanese immigrants brought everything from Japan. I would like to do something like that too by bringing traditional shochu making from Kagoshima, Japan to Hawaii. And steam is essential to produce shochu here. We contacted Hawaii Gas. They were so effective.
We got this small business startup program where we partner up and we try to help them get off the ground. When I first came over here and met with Ken, I don't know much about distilleries, so he explained it to me, and we took a look at his setup and tried to understand what he needed for his production.
They brought the tank and supplied us the gas.
And pressure tested the system, make sure everything is safe. Basically, the system is tight, there's no leaks. Ken can operate and do his production.
Hawaii is so special. I mean, all the elements of Hawaii, air, water, sweet potato people. People in Hawaii have been so supportive to us and kind and generous. They say aloha spirit, but we would like shochu to be Hawaii spirits.